Okay, so it's 3:01 in the morning. Stayed up. No. Oh, I'm bent. Okay, so I stayed up to get these kicks. I'm waiting in line. I'm on my phone, my laptop. Pray for me. If I get these kicks, I'm releasing this video. If I don't get these kicks, I'm gonna cry. But if I don't get these kicks, I'm gonna buy Flyknits. And I'll show you when I don't, if I win this tick, win these kicks. But yeah, still waiting. I'll give you the update when I get accepted to my turn, or when I get the kicks. Alright, see you guys later. Alright, so it's the update. Guess who's a happy man right now? I am. I got the kicks. It's in my cart. Look at that. I'm not gonna show you my address and shit. Look. Oh, yes. So when the shoe comes, I'm gonna unbox it, show it to you guys. I'm actually out, bro. I thought I wasn't gonna get the kicks, but I got it. I'm gonna have to do it. Oh no, it was only a dream. Oh, not again. Not again. What the fuck? I thought I got rid of him. Who is it? Hello? Who is it? You little cock. Oh fuck, not again. Fuck. What can this be? Is this a trap? Is this a payback for what I did to him? Oh no, what have I done? Alright, hope you liked that little skit in the beginning. Like every, I'm gonna start doing that for every freaking old box opening I'm gonna do. But this box opening is gonna be a shoe that I ordered. It's not that hype, but you know, it's whatever. It's whatever. So I'm just gonna unbox this freaking shoe right now. I bought this online. So yeah, let's get into it. It's not that hype because, you know, I just liked it. So I just ordered online. Yo, how am I supposed to open this, dude? Why is it so hard? Why is every box opening I do, it's so hard to open, dude? Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. How am I supposed to do this? Honestly, that would've been super easier, but... Yeah. So... This... Probably... know what shoe it is. It's in the... It's in the, or like, the boxes from old times. You already know if you guys are Jordan fans. You know what boxes is. It's the freaking Air Jordan 4 Retros. Black, metallic gold, and white. It came out, like, I think, when did it come out? Saturday, I think? Yeah, on Saturday. Alright, so this is the shoe right here. It has, I don't know, honestly, I am not a Jordan, I'm not a fucking, a shoe opener box thing, but I think this is suede, I don't know, can you see? Suede on the top, you already know, the freaking gold, anglets, I don't know what it's called. This thing, I don't know what it's called. But yeah, this is the shoe, it's clean, smells new. Smells actually so good. The Jordan, Air Jordan, it's gold. Can you see it? No, you can't even see it. Alright, yeah, so the gold, it's gold inside. So yeah, this is the shoe I got. I'm raffling for the Yeezys. I had a dream that I won the Yeezys. So I'm praying to God I won the Yeezys. But yeah, this is the shoe.
The other one, look at the other one. Yo, okay, yeah, never mind, never mind. Yeah, the suede is actually, it feels super nice. Yeah, alright, so yo, I'm gonna do a montage of these shoes. So yeah. Alright, so I hope you like this video. Click the like button if you want more. Subscribe if you want. And have a nice day. Peace. We are sip the Henny for the day. I done fell for your way, baby.